Welcome to my YouTube channel. Inversion table. Inversion table. Offsetting. Thyroid. Hypothyroid causes ear ringing, causes dandruff, causes hair loss. So you can reverse it with banana, because banana stimulates T3 and T4 hormone, which is connected to the thyroid. You can heal it with Brazil nuts, but don't eat them. Do the Fletcher method, like 2 in a day. And of course, all the poses where you are lower with the head than the feet are. So the back bones, the blow pose, inversion table, feet up trainer. The nightshades are damaging the thyroid, even avocado. It's easy to understand, because tomatoes are a human creation, as avocado is a human creation, and it's hard to eat them as a monomeal, because tomatoes have no calories. Eating avocado as a monomeal, well, it's kind of hard. You're gonna have a very difficult digestion when you do a mono meal. So here we go. The oscillation. loss, I mean, hair loss. Sprouts time to time, and you will see how amazing you can perform. Ball back bend is also amazing for camel pose, Ustrasana, to heal thyroid. Sweet fruits is the way to go, because sweet fruits give you always the best digestion. Or if it's 100% certificated organic, of course. Pineapple can, but better in the dry season when there's plenty of sun, so that they can load up with sugar. And then you need to get fully ripe one, of course, harvested ripe. Otherwise, it's going to still burn your mouth. Background music. Still now time for inversion boots. The ground is wet, the tubes are wet. system, if you don't do inversion, you're gonna have compression by gravity effects. You're gonna have less oxygen in blood into the spine, into the brain.